Welcome back, everybody. Doom, Lazarus, we have the BFG, and we're kicking ass. Oh, voice comm.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Oh, there's blood on the walls. Yeah, let's get that extra 100 right now. Need some armor.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
I'm the one. I am Neo. That looks like a whole bunch of gross in there.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve.
Whoa, okay. Am I just dropping down? I'm just gonna blow you guys all up. Call elevator. Well, it's flashing like I could. How about now? Still no. Oh, it's got one of the agents inside there. Pinky! Pinky, don't you do it. Don't you dare, Pinky. I warned you, Pinky. Aww. Secret found. Aww. Just crushed guys everywhere.
Demonic
presence will not save. So the secret was just finding like an easier way to get into this room. Else in here? We got guys shooting at me. I'm just searching. Really? All right, how bad is this about to get? How screwed am I? I like when it's the most hectic is when it's also the most peaceful looking. There's no red lights, it's just, you know, the normal lighting. another one of you right here. Get punched from behind. Shot in the face. I'm like stuck on their bodies. It is not eliminated. Tried to get that earlier, but now it's full health. Yay, BFG ammo. Oh, wow.
Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Ooh, mobile turret. I don't use the chain gun, like, at all. Maybe I should start, though. Oh, how about there? I don't like the giant growling. Cyber demon? Why did I get a codex for Cyber Demon? So, does that mean I'm about to face a Cyber Demon? Are you guys giving me an omen I don't want? Oh, there's a rune challenge in there. I don't know if I'm a big fan of that turret thing. Boom. So, okay, there's got to be a way to open this door. Not seeing anything special, though. Searching. How about that? Ooh, the map. Is this not a secret area? There's another grate there. Nope. see ways out of here. Oh, guess not. Yeah, don't know how to open up that one. Looking for like a missing panel here, but I'm not seeing one. Ew. Is that gonna get multiples? Nope, how about just one? Oh, he's all bug-eyed. That's just gross. Okay, I don't need that. Nothing, nothing. Some of this stuff is... Oh, I faulted. Are they experimenting on some of the big fat guys? They're experimenting on everything. Okay, portal out of here. Or, well, another level in here. Oh, that one is not done being experimented with. See anything extra to clicky on. Blow up. Leave me alone. Jeez. And I've got something behind me. Alright, we're using the portal. Oh, that didn't do me much good. It brought me right out in front of him. More health than that. Okay, that helps a little. He's in here. Ow, 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 ow. Health. Now, please. Thank you. You quit shooting at me.
Demonic presence.
Look at this.
Lockdown disengaged.
Ew, it's the chick. Okay, that's where the guy came from. Secret found. There we go. I like finding things. I feel like I accomplished something. That is so gross. gonna rip this open? I think so. Let's make sure I'm not missing anything else real quick. Oh, is somebody else gonna rip it open for me? Yeah, he's just standing right there. Oh, please get multiples. Yay, and a pinky. Sorry, Pinky. How did he die? The guy just, like, appeared and then blew up. Hi, Pinky! Oh, ow. There's one more of you. About to be no more of me if I get hit like that again. Lockdown disengaged. There's a lot of these stones. Loading screen in the middle of the level? Oh. Okay.
Kadun Masamedna, Cryos Enigma, and Matt Dillock, Creon High, Olin Divinu.
Yeah. That's it. So that's the Helix Stone I'm coming to find, right? I don't trust anything about this room whatsoever. Let's get our bearings here. Okay, there's a panel over there. These things lasers, are they gonna shoot me? Ew. Okay, pressure locked. Okay, so armor.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered.
Samuel, he led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
You's talking to some evil people, lady. Whoa. Okay, so do I do nothing with the stone then for now? Because it's wrapped up in heavy security.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
I am authorized. Oh, it's my little tomb. That's me. Just awfully convenient then that they had my little sarcophagus and the armor, you know, 15 feet from each other. All right, let's go armor. Do I need the BFG ammo? I guess I do.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
A bonus to that. All right, full health, lots of armor. It ain't gonna last very long. Let's do this. Cause you know something about to happen. There ain't no way this is this easy. I'm running. Oh, creepy images. Crucible.
The Crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. But we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
Is that me?
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Well, alrighty. Oh, see, I knew it. There was no way it was going to be this easy. I'm noticing it's only imps so far. Anymore. Got something for you. Can't get to the health in time. No! You ugly son of a gun. Bring on the pain. To all you little shits early. I thought I'd get back up there now. Fireball flinging shit in. Alright. Give me back my health. There's big ugly. There's medium ugly. There's dumb ugly. From me. Oh, I missed it. I'll go to this one. I missed it too. I want this one though. How am I missing this now? Nailed that one perfectly. For your jaw. There's two. Yeah, let's go down the secret stairs. This sadistic chamber is not creepy at all. Oh, I thought it was ready for the devil. What was that time? Sacrificing people? God, I want to shoot her so bad. Oh, they did it again. They're just going to keep doing it? If I just sit here, do they just stab this guy over and over again? Most of the hologram is finished by now. Alright. Creepy eyes. How much you want to bet I'm going down there? Top of it. Can I make that? Nope. For waiting at the door for me. Okay, well that was a waste. Pinky! Come here, Pinky. Damn you, Pinky.
Lazarus wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This hell wave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop me.
Close portal. Is that actually gonna work? Oh, it did. They look like they go to the same place. Yeah, just keep running at me. I feel like there should have been more to this room. It was just kind of here. Oh, well, it's got a twin. Oh. I don't trust the one creepy door they're telling me to go down. Or hallway. Do I really have to go stand on the hell portal?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Open the portal. Oh, there's a portal. Oh, I hear lots of guys. Where am I? Stupid little portal has threw me right in the thick of things with these jackasses. Peekaboo. I can't jump up there. Oh, I missed. After all that, I picked that thing up so late it did me no good. Cyber Demon, because that's going to be easy. So, I've already got the codex for the Cyber Demon. They were just, you know, refreshing my memory, I guess. Alright, so I got 12 of these upgrades. What did I say I wanted them for? Okay. So, there's one. We'll spin some of these for the heck of it. Okay. Feel like I'm gonna need the rocket launcher out first. Or the BFG. Oh, up your ass. Oh. He's got an actual health bar. Oh, hold on, what am I thinking? Boom. One, two. All three BFGs. Oh my god, he's still standing. He's like, I'm still here. Your stupid BFG don't mean squat to me. Oh, laser. Laser. Oh. Whole lot of laser. Okay, so the BFG worked good to a point. Oh, I guess I can hit space. I'm sitting here going, okay, start the fight. Oh my god, did I miss? How about we try with this gun, because this thing's big and bad. Oh my god, my phone's ringing. No phone. Oh, there's more BFG ammo. I see it. I see it. Oh, no. He made me move. Oh, I gotcha. I think I gotcha. Oh, rip that out. It's another bicycle pump. I thought he was gonna get off like one more shot. Oh, we're back in hell. Oh, I don't have any more BFG ammo. You better not be up for round two. Oh, he's up for round two. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Okay, good. At least he knocked down everything. I thought I was stuck in here. Oh, he knocked me all the way back to stupid. I got way too close. Got something for you. Thought maybe there was something you could do because he's going into that weird animation of being like stuck there, but it doesn't look like it. some health on the ground. I just don't know if I can get to it. Big ugly here. I dodged you that time. It appears you can stop him from doing some of this stuff. Some of it, mind you. Come on. We got him. We got him. Maybe. Wow, that took a long time. Get res from that one. Holy crap, that was a tough fight. Sorry about all the deaths, people. If you like the video, give it a like. If you dislike it, leave a comment below. Subscribe. Helps out a lot. See you next time.